Hey guys, I'm LB, and we're going to play Syndificate Part 4 now. I had a lot of fun with the last one. I forgot to rate it up while I was recording, so I did it after I was recording. That was a good level. I liked the level it was based on from the actual game. What? This map contains checkpoints that will save your progress so you can leave after playing part of the map and continue with the rest later. To continue playing from the last checkpoint, press resume. You'll return to the checkpoint where you last saw the checkpoint save message. Start again from the beginning, press start. Interesting. Okay. Savable checkpoints, that's neat. What? Oh, yeah, it's just telling me to look behind me. Okay. That's cool. That's actually really cool. I like this, you know, eye candy map design, stuff like this. I think he was in the distance. Okay, let's get started. I bet it depends on the angle I send it in at. Let's try this way. It does. That's cool. What's this guy? Is that Wheatley? What's Wheatley doing here? That's funny. I wonder what that's about. Here's all the cues making sound everywhere. This is where all that racket's coming from. Hush! Shush! Jeez. Noisy cubes. Bit. Oh, wait. This is interesting. What happens if I try the other side? Let's see what's over here. There's a laser here. What did that do? More noisy cubes. I love the eye candy though. Oh, that turned on the light bridge. Okay. Oh, yes, I know what we have to do. Okay. Which cube do I use for this? I'll use this initially, and then since this one I can respawn easily. There we go. Now, this guy... want to kind of tilt it and... Oh! Oh! They do that for me! That's so nice! Wow! I've never seen that before. I didn't even know that was a thing. I was gonna try and do it by hand. That's hilarious. And then, just do this, right? Yep. That's actually really cool. Oh, wait. What? Why won't the door open? Oh. Ha! 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 Cool. I would not have known that laser node was there had there not been those things on the sides of the portal there. Checkpoint saved. Cool. Interesting. The last level only took me about 6 minutes. What do we got going on here? You want me to put a cube here? What? Facing to the right. Oh, that's facing up. That's not what I wanted. I wonder if it even works that way. Let's get another cube. Let's just try it and see what happens, first of all. So let's... Okay. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. Let's try facing it this way and see what happens. Wait a minute, so it went in this way, and it came... Okay, so it never rotates it, it always faces the same way. It just changes position, but it doesn't actually change rotation. Interesting. What is that thing? That's weird. Ah, it like changed the angle of it. Why would it do that? Wait a minute, what did I... Oh, just by... Okay. That's... But... What? What's in here that I...
Hey! How's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small, so... Oh, I know, Jerry! No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. All right, off you go.
What? I thought... What? What the heck is going on here?
What's happening? Okay. Okay, don't move. Okay, all right, so I've got an idea, but it is bloody dangerous. Here we go. tricky! Alright, just a second.
This is hilarious.
Oh, careful now. Just gotta get through here. Right, close. Can you see? Am I gonna make it through? Have I got enough space? Okay, look, I wasn't gonna mention this to you, but I'm in pretty hot water here. Okay, I just gotta concentrate. Just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there.
Okay. Here we go.
Why does it look like I can portal on that?
Well, that should do it. Oh, it hasn't done it. Okay, let's try this way. There, fixed. Right, well, I'm going to take this rail down the back way. See you at the bottom. Good luck.
That's hilarious. That's so cute. That's fun that the map maker puts it in there. I totally thought I was going to have to be solving that test. Or maybe I still am. What's this? Ow. Whoa, what the? What? What was that? What? I didn't even get a chance to look at that. What was that? That was like a whole different world had appeared here all of a sudden. What the heck? Okay, I don't know what this is for, but maybe it's for this guy. What do you do? You like straighten the cube for me? Oh, I could have done that from here. Yeah, because this thing is angled. Look at that. It's actually at an angle. Oh, does that control what angle it comes out at now? Yeah, it does! That's cool! Thanks, little guy! This is a cool level. I like this. Checkpoint saved. So glad there's more. Whoa, what? Whoa. A super creative level. I am very impressed so far. Look at this stuff. Where am I meant to be going? Did I die? What happened? Loading something. I guess I died. This again. I guess I must have died. wants me to go? It disappears. Okay, so... Oh! Okay, Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm an idiot. At least I'm chill. Interesting. Light bridge on the ceiling. Man, this is a cool map. Look at that. This means that. Got a laser receptor. And we've got a laser. Laser cube. What does this button do? Yeah, that's what I thought it would do. Okay. Crap, what the heck is going on here? What? There's an emancipation girl there. What? Another one there. Oh gosh, things are getting complicated. Looks like first we'll want to aim it this way. I wonder, does this help me angle it? Yeah, it does. It helps make sure it aligns to the correct angle. That's awesome. That is super awesome. Okay. That is so cool, look at that! That's amazing! Okay, so... Let's, try this first. Yeah, that's what I thought would happen. Now, what can we do with that? Oh! There's like a hole. Is that intentional? Looks like it must be intentional. I wonder if I need to do that right now or if that's for later. Why has this got portal lines on it? Want this to be aiming at, though. Probably there, right? So that's diagonally that direction. But then there's also- I could also aim this in so many other places, like, look at that. What the? That's weird. Now, though. So I do want this to be angled like this, right? Yeah, but then now, what kind of key was supposed to go there, and why? Wait a second. What? What the heck? What's even the point then? Where do I want that to even aim at? Over in there? Let's try it. It'll rotate at some point. Oh, there's a laser here, and okay, this'll be the new certificate laser at some point. Gosh, this is crazy. What the heck is going on here? I've got this laser pointing down at the ground now, but I'm not sure if that's supposed to happen. Even supposed to aim this at? I guess I was supposed to do that earlier, but... Wait, this turns off both of them. There's no portal surfaces in here, though. I think I want to get this here involved somehow. There's like another... There's a guy up here! Where am I even supposed to aim at that from? What does that even do? What's even the point of that? That turns off that. I wouldn't want that turned off. Oh. that to be turned off. Doing in here? Oh, that's for the light bridge, okay. Oh my gosh, that is so complex. That is crazy complex. And now I've gotta get this realigned. Holy crap, that is a lot of steps! All just to get a cube in there. On this button. Oh, wait, I can't even. I don't even. I have to. Oh, okay. I know I have to. That is still a lot of steps, though. Go through here first, then I can hop through here and do it. Here we go. Now I can get a cube in that room! Gosh, dang, that's a lot of steps. Finally! Yes! And it creates a checkpoint for me, because I'm supposed to have done that. Yes! Yes! I have done it! Get in there! Okay, now what? This is still a crazy complex level. How am I even supposed to get into here? Like, I don't even know how to do that. Oh, and this can't even be activated anymore, so yeah, I don't need to do that anymore. There's a laser node in here. Oh my gosh! Same steps again, in order to get the other cube in here with us. Holy crap, this is a complicated test. And then we're gonna have to get a cube into here, and shoot it into that laser node. That's a lot of steps! Okay, here we go. Let's use this cube because we can easily get it back in here. Complicated test. Checkpoint saved. This is a lot of steps. Now what? Cube in here with us. I mean, who even knows what that cube's gonna do? Probably something to do with this, right? Yeah, okay. That's what glitches it. Cubes in us, in here with us in this one room. All three cubes. Pretty sure it's all that's required, right? What's the purpose of this? Nothing yet, I guess. Okay. Okay, well, that's not too bad. Let's use the cubes that we can easily respawn. Keep this one active in here. This is insanity. Oh, no, I respawned those guys here. So I guess that was the cube I was supposed to use. Awesome. Activated the light bridge, I assume, right? Yes, indeed it has. Why? Let's go find out. Let's put this guy facing like this. I'll use the kind of greenish cube. Come on. There we go. Okay. Okay. And we can respawn him. Yeah. Get him back in here. Whew. Jeez, okay. And, okay, where do we even want this? Holy crap. Oh, that's right. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Okay. So... wait, what? But how am I supposed to do that when... supposed to get a queue up there, and then we could get one on the light bridge angled over here. But wait a minute, that's... will that angle even work? I don't think that angle will even work! What the... what am I even doing? What's even the point of that door? What am I supposed to do without placing my other portal? Because I see that light's angled as a hint, but, I mean... what? I am super confused right now. Thank you. I don't know what to do. Confused. Doing. Well, I don't think that's what I was supposed to do, but I think it worked. It's not even the right angle anymore. This is not how I'm supposed to be doing it, but I have no other idea how I'm supposed to be doing this. Except for the fact that I'm an idiot and I should just be doing it this way. Like, I am so stupid, I don't know why I didn't just think of that. I thought I had to use that portal for some reason. I'm an idiot, guys. I'm so sorry for wasting your time. Like, where do I want it to go now, is the thing. It's got a target up there. Oh, I see, it's got this little pusher thing here. Yes! Yes! Ha ha! Ha 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 ha! You want the portal here. Then what? Oh yes! Yes, I know what to do. I figured it out! Woo! That was a tough puzzle, jeez! Mostly because I was an idiot. Finally, finally, go like this. Yes! Yes! 45 minutes, yes! Oh, I don't think I was supposed to be able to make that jump. Yeah, I wasn't supposed to be able to make that jump, okay. Or maybe maybe it's okay that I made that jump because I couldn't do anything anyway. Wow. I can't wait for Certificate Part 5. That was an awesomely challenging set of levels. Oh man. Thank you guys for watching. That was very, very enjoyable. I can understand why they had that resumable checkpoint system because this took me 46 minutes. Wow. Thanks for watching. I will see you guys in another episode.